All right, so fighting childhood obesity with video games.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey joins us live from a new gym in Elk Grove that's helping families do just that. So what's it all about?
Well, it's part of California Family Fitness's newest gym, and one of the things they've added to the kids area is this thing called the Exercade, and I'm trying to play a little baseball here. Oh, finally I got a hit. And Randy Carr with California Family Fitness, what was the inspiration behind getting games as part of the fitness for kids?
You know, we're always trying to offer something for the kids that's interactive, that they have a lot of fun with, as well as it's physical. Get their heart rate up, keep them healthy, especially when the families are here. We want the kids having as much fun as the parents.
Yeah, you've had games in the past, but they've been games, the kind of games you sit around and play. These games require movement.
Yes.
Look at this kid over here boxing.
I know. And the main idea is just basically keeping them with as much variety as possible, but also stuff that they're interested in, whether it's dancing, snowboarding, boxing.
Bike riding certainly got my attention.
Yeah, motocross. Yeah. But it's just keeping them engaged and wanting to exercise.
Okay. And we have the girls over here dancing. What's your name?
I'm Kelly.
What do you think, Kelly? Are you getting a workout here?
Oh, yeah.
They've been at this for quite a while. I think they've got it mastered. What's your name?
Caitlin.
Caitlin, who's winning here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's the score right. Oh, wow. Okay, you have some work to do, Caitlin. So snowboarding over here. Over here, this is the coolest thing. These are like exercise bikes. Excuse me, don't punch me. Exercise bikes where the faster you pedal the bike, the faster the motorcycles go. Really cool. I'll tell you what, you can definitely work a sweat up on this game as you're trying to ride real fast on that. You can increase the resistance. A lot of fun. There's a lot more to this gym. It's got all the other stuff that you'd expect of a California Family Fitness. They've got the, what do you call it, the spray ground?
It's outdoor spray ground for the kids. We have a kids' pool. Indoor-outdoor playgrounds, rock wall, the whole nine yards.
All right, so we'll show that to you coming up in the 8 o'clock hour. In the meantime, I've got to get my game on out here with these video games. So I will send it back to you. I'll try to see if I can get another hit here. All right.
All right,
I've got to figure out how to navigate the menus first. That's the hardest part for me. I need a kid over here to help me with the menus.
It looks like you got a couple there to help you out, B.
Yeah.
All right, buddy. Okay. Wait for your pitch.
Okay, I will.
All right.
I will.
We'll check back in with you in a few minutes. So.